All right, so this is just a little update on my project here. I'm using this as a donor engine. This LS that's in this pickup. 194,000 miles. And let's see here. 194,280. This is going to be the last time this engine runs inside this vehicle. I'm probably going to put it in a G body. Updated for the end result.